Hello students, now important topic is organic chemistry, general organic chemistry. The first topic is the inductive effect. What is inductive effect? Inductive effect is defined as the polarization of sigma bond caused by the polarization of adjacent sigma bonds are called inductive effect. It is generally represented as carbon bond, carbon bond, carbon bond. Here four carbons are there. Here Cl is there, this Cl is the electron withdrawing, simple, that is electron shifting towards more electronegative side, that is called inductive effect. Here inductive effect is after 4 carbons, 1, 2, 3, 4, after 4 carbons is it is the negligible, after 4 carbons is the inductive effect is not working, inductive effect is not working. Inductive effect is the permanent effect. These inductive effects are classified into two types. That is positive inductive effect and negative inductive effect. What is positive inductive effect? Positive inductive effect means, that is simple, plus I effect also. Electron releasing groups are called positive inductive effect. Electron releasing groups are called positive inductive effect. What is positive electron releasing group? What is electron releasing groups? Like all alkyl groups are electron releasing groups. All alkyl groups are electron releasing groups. They are, that is the methyl and ethyl and propyl and primary alkyl and secondary alkyl and tertiary alkyl. So out of these three, which one is the more releasing groups? Tertiary alkyl is more releasing than secondary. Secondary is more releasing than ethyl. Ethyl group is more releasing than methyl group. These all are electron releasing groups. Electron releasing order is O minus, O negative is greater than, sorry, O negative is less than that of hydrogen. Hydrogen is less than that of deuterium. Here deuterium is more releasing group than hydrogen. So here these are the order, these are the more electron releasing groups. So these are the plus I effect. All alkyl groups are plus I effect. This next second one is, what is minus I effect? Minus I effect means electron withdrawing groups are called, electron withdrawing groups are called minus I effect. What are the electron withdrawing groups? They are NF3 plus, I gave that order, NH3 plus CF3 is more withdrawing than NO2. NO2 group is more withdrawing than cyanide. Cyanide is more withdrawing than carboxylic acid. This is greater than that of acid chloride, is greater than that of aldehydes. Then ketones, ketones more withdrawing than fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iron. Here highest these halogens, fluorine is highest withdrawing group. Fluorine is more withdrawing group than chlorine. Chlorine is strong withdrawing than bromine. Bromine is strong withdrawing than iodine. Then after that hydroxy group, and that is the OC6H5, that is the phenoxide ion. That is the phenoxide ion is greater than that of alkoxy or methoxy. Methoxy is more withdrawing than NH2. NH2 is more withdrawing than alkenes, then phenyl, then hydrogen. These are the withdrawing group order. It is a very, very most important for inductive effect, withdrawing groups. So these are the minus I effect order. Main important, that is NO2, cyanide and carboxylic acid, they are asking in examination point of view. These are the main important. These are the positive inductive effect and negative inductive effect. Positive inductive effect means electron releasing groups are called positive inductive effect, and minus I effect means, negative inductive means electron withdrawing groups are called negative inductive effect. These are the main important. Next one, what are the factors? Inductive effect factors, they are, first one is acidic strength or acidic order. Second one is stability of carbocation. Then use in substitution reaction and basic nature of amines. These are the main factors of inductive effect. First one is the, these are the main factors of inductive effect. What is, these are the main factors of inductive effect. First one, I will discuss that acidic strength. Acidic strength of order. Acidic strength order here, first one, HCOOH is given and CH3COOH. Out of these two, which one is the more acidic? Which one is the more acidic? And A is given A, formic acid, and B is the acetic acid. Out of these, the more acidic strength. What is acid generally? That is a substance which gives H plus ion, that is called acid. Out of these two, these both are acids. Which one is the better acid out of these two? And formic acid is better or acetic acid is better? Here, formic acid is more acidic than A is greater than B. Formic acid is more acidic than acetic acid. Due to the here, in formic acid, H plus ion is very easily. H plus ion releasing very easily. Here oxygen getting negative charge, here hydrogen positive charge. In acetic acid, oxygen is a negative charge and hydrogen is positive charge. So here A is greater than of B. What is the reason? Here oxygen having negative charge and hydrogen having positive charge. In carboxylic acid also, and here also oxygen having negative charge and here also positive, hydrogen having positive charge. Compared to this one, here in acetic acid, here one methyl group is there, but here backside there is no methyl group. So here methyl group is there. What is the role of methyl group? This methyl group is plus psi effect. This methyl group is plus psi effect. So it is the electron releasing group. So that's why here negative charge is gradually increases. Negative charge increases on oxygen. So here a strong attraction is there. Oxygen and hydrogen strong attraction is there. So that's why H plus cannot easily removing. In formic acid, attraction is normal attraction is there. So here in acetic acid, negative charge is more dominating. So that's why H plus cannot easily removing. So that's why here formic acid more acidic than acetic acid. It is the main important. Now second example is CH3COOH, A and B is the CH2COOH. Out of these two, which one is the better acid? Which one is the better acid? Acetic acid is given, another one is propanoic acid is given. With ethanoic acid, it is the propanoic acid. Here two carbons and here three carbons. Which one is the out of these two, which one is the better acid? So here both are having oxygen, having this oxygen having negative charge, this oxygen having negative charge, here positive charge, and here also oxygen having negative charge, here also positive charge. So which one is the easily H plus ion giving, easily lose H plus ion, which one has easily lose H plus ion? So here oxygen one methyl group is there, it is also electron releasing group. So negative charge is there, negative electron releasing group. So that's why density is increases. And in right side, that is the in propanoic acid, here ethyl group is there, backside, COOH backside is ethyl group is there. Compared to this one, ethyl is the more releasing group. So that's why more negative charge on oxygen. So here negative charge dominating here. So that's why it is the compared to this one, here more acidic. A is more acidic than B. A is more acidic than B. Due to the here less negative charge on oxygen. So attraction is very strong. Here more negative charge. Less attraction is there. Here more attraction is there. So H plus ions cannot easily remove. So that's why. So it is the more acidic. A is more acidic than B.